During the fourth stage of meiosis, called telophase one, each new cell contains just one of each homologous chromosome. And each of these chromosomes still consists of two sister chromatids.